My name is Motormouth. Had another name once, I think. That was another time, a very long time ago. A time before the wars and the invasion. A time before Dranic and the Horde came to Earth and destroyed everything I knew and loved. A time before I was more machine than man. A time before the races. I was a soldier when Dranic's Horde came to Earth. He spoke of peace and cooperation. He spoke of a new galactic order. What he brought was death. Wasn't much of a war, really. It was over before most of us knew what had happened. We'd never even dreamed of an enemy like Dranic. The things I saw in that war. I don't sleep much anymore. Sometimes I wake up screaming. I was recruited for the races soon after my capture. Dranic called them competitions to enhance galactic unity. What a joke. They were an arena where he could satiate his unlimited lust for blood. A twisted contest where victory was less than hollow and defeat was death. We raged on the asphalt in machines of war. Battle lines were drawn on the track every day, and there was no prize for second place. The races were held on many different worlds. Earth, Varkon 7, Tranzine, Retalia, and Drakkar. First, I lost my arm, and then my jaw. And finally, my humanity. I became Motormouth, the most feared racer in the galaxy, and sworn enemy to Dranic and his kind. I dreamed of revenge. The dream came true. You see, the champion of the races advanced to what was known as the Arena of Death, the final confrontation between the champion and Dranic himself. There were others that shared my dream. Jackal, the Tamani warrior, Hiroki of the Seventh Stone Clan, Thula Crimstone of the Starian Senate, the Merciless Junkyard, and handsome Jack Bloodwheel, an Earthen like myself. They were the best racers in the galaxy, and together we were stronger than alone. We lived for the road. We lived for the heat of battle. We lived for the dream. Let the races begin.
Handsome Jack Bloodwheel, Junkyard, Thula Crimstone. Thula Crimstone.
This here's the Racing Science and Technology's latest and greatest. That's right, the Bomb Back. She's got gun. Raise her up to the laser cannons. She's got a supercharged 62-valve V48 beast of an engine. She's got black bale oil slick crap and a whole bunch of stuff you can't even explain or spell. Hell, we'll even throw in a set of six Magnus 18 lithium lined tires.
You heard me right.
Can you beat that? Can you beat that? You can beat your dog, but you can't beat that. So come on down and tell us what we gotta do to sell you this beauty of a car.
Qualifying heats for the semi-finals are held on Earth, and they're shipping us there via the participants' cruiser, which we have affectionately renamed the Death Barge. The races are held on the streets of Los Angeles, which is no surprise. That place was a hellhole even before Dranek arrived. The streets are ruled by some idiot named Wicked Doc Voodoo and his gang, the Street Doctors. He drives this wannabe pimp-mobile called the Big Hookah, which is usually packing some heavy ordnance, including a corrosive gas smokescreen. They say to cross Wicked Dock in L.A. means death. Whatever.
I'm gonna teach you boys a lesson.
Bad mojo, man!
We'll be right back.
The Empire has spoken.
Crimstone.
I'm gonna teach you boys a lesson.
This is no game, man! Super shot.
The Empire has spoken.
Thula Crimstone.
Destroying you will be a pleasure.
Cash. Super shock.
The Empire has spoken.
Thula Crimstone.
The Empire will be avenged.
You already dead, man.
Dark matter.
Now that feels good.
Thula Crimstone.
I'm gonna teach you boys a lesson.
Dark matter.
white dwarf. White Dwarf. Nitro. Super Shot.
The Empire has spoken.
Thula Crimstone.
I'm gonna teach you boys a lesson.
You already dead, man!
Dark matter.
The Empire has spoken.
Semi-finals are held on Varkon 7, but everyone calls it Hell World. The name fits. Races are held within the old Varkonian ore mines, and from what I've heard, they can get pretty nasty. The mines have been around for centuries, and digging ore wasn't the only thing going on down there. Watch out for this Pescorian they call the Bone Daddy. He drives an old mine truck called the Bone Crusher that's equipped with a rear flamethrower. Rumor has it that he used to be a crew boss in the mines back when they were operational. In any case, he races like he's been there before. I'm glad they call this place Hell. It means Bone Daddy won't have far to go when we send him there.
The Empire will be avenged.
Dark matter. Nitro. Nitro. Shield. White Lord.
The Empire has spoken.
Crimstone.
Time for your kiss goodnight, boys.
Dark matter.
Put as me out of that.
Nitro. Super shot. White Dwarf.
The Empire has spoken. Destroying you will be a pleasure.
Butchers me out of that.
Dark matter. Nitro. We'll be right back.
Super Shot.
The Empire has spoken. Time for your kiss goodnight, boys.
White Dwarf. White Dwarf.
I can't always be the best.
bomb back. Nightmare. Tormentor. Nightmare. Tormentor.
I'm gonna teach you boys a lesson.
Oh, ah!
White Dwarf.
Very unsatisfying. Destroying you will be a pleasure.
Dark matter.
dark matter.
Burn in hell!
Super shot. Nitro.
I can't always be the best.
The last semi-finals are on Tranzine, a planet known for both its beauty and its alliance with Dranic and the Horde. Makes sense. Those places not allied with Dranic usually end up ugly. Races are held on the streets of its capital city. Most people can't pronounce the name, so it's called Neo-Tokyo. Tranzine's emperor, a royal ugly named Long-Faced Lu, races for Dranic in a souped-up battle tank called the Titan. From what I hear, he doesn't like to lose, and his record proves it. The Titan fires a Class 3 shockwave, so if the Earth starts shaking, you know he's around. It ain't gonna be the only thing shaking when I get through with him.
Bomb back. Nightmare. Tormentor. Nightmare. Tormentor. Nightmare. Tormentor. Thula Crimstone.
Time for your kiss goodnight, boys.
How dare you?
Now that feels good.
Crimstone.
I'm gonna teach you boys a lesson.
Yeah.
dark matter.
The Empire has spoken.
Crimstone.
Destroying you will be a pleasure.
Don't wreck my car!
Armor.
Thank you.
armor. Dark matter. Dark matter.
Now that feels good.
Thula Crimstone.
I'm gonna teach you boys a lesson.
Super shot. White Dwarf. Dark matter.
I can live with that. I'm gonna teach you boys a lesson.
Don't waste my time. Nitro. Dark matter. Dark matter.
The Empire has spoken. Destroying you will be a pleasure.
Super Shot. Super Shot. Super Shot.
I can live with that.
They're shipping us to the final, which are held on Retalia. The bracers know it as Cloud World. Retalia has very low gravity, so all the tracks are elevated, and things tend to go very far and very fast. Of all the tracks we've raced so far, those of Cloud World will be the most difficult. General Sidon, one of Dranic's nastiest warlords, has been known to make appearances in the finals. He drives a hovercraft called the Saberclaw. Sidon's record in the finals is unrivaled, and he's as smart as he is ruthless. But if he decides to show up, he's gonna wish he sat this one out.
Tormentor, Hell Falcon, Aztec, Tiger Shark, Bombast, Nightmare. Nightmare.
I'm gonna teach you boys a lesson.
Yeah.
Dark Matter.
I can't always be the best.
Crimstone.
Destroying you will be a pleasure.
White Dwarf. Super shot. Armor. Nitro.
Super Shot. Nitro. White Dwarf.
The Empire has spoken.
Crimstone.
I'm gonna teach you boys a lesson.
You will die, but the birds, you will suffer.
Shield!
Super Shot. Dark Matter. Super Shot. White Dwarf.
Now that feels good.
Crimstone.
The Empire will be avenged.
White Dwarf. Now that feels good.
Thula Crimstone.
Time for your kiss goodnight, boys.
You will die, but first, you will suffer.
White Dwarf.
Now that feels good.
Thula Crimstone.
Time for your kiss goodnight, boys. The Empire has spoken.
The arena of death is on Drakkar, Dranek's homeworld, overlooking the city in which he rules. The arena itself is a huge stadium where the champion faces Dranek in direct combat. The arena has no rules and no finish line. The only objective is to blow your opponent away by any means possible. You don't get to be Overlord of the Galaxy by being nice, and Drannik's no meaner than when he's in the Arena of Death. And with the kind of hardware he's got, you can never assume he's down for the count. There are no second chances in the arena. It's all or nothing, and you're playing for blood.
Thula Crimstone.
Destroying you will be a pleasure.
Nitro. Nitro. Cash. Super Shot. Shield. Nitro. Cash. Nitro. Super Shot.
Dark Matter.
Super Shot.
Super Shot. Shield. Shield. Shield.
Armor.
Super Shot.
Shields.
Super Shot. Armor.
Dark Matter.
Now that feels good.
That's how it all ended. News of Granik's defeat spread quickly, and the rest of the Horde soon suffered the same fate. All traces of Granik's tyranny were wiped clean, destroyed by the vengeful wrath of those peoples who had suffered his cruelty for the better part of a century. Thula returned to the Starian Empire she had saved from destruction, hailed far and wide as its greatest leader in 10,000 years. It is said that she stands for hours gazing over the Sea of Tranquility, where the violent memories of times past are lost forever in its moonlit depths. The races have changed me forever. I choose to go my own way. The road calls, and I must answer. My best times are spent behind the wheel, with the engine screaming and the tires smoking, and only the horizon to stop me. I suppose there's no better way.